Hey guys, what's up? So today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to make some slime. And if you guys don't know, I am obsessed with slime. I'm not gonna say I'm not, because I am. But this is my second gallon of glue that I've had. And I'm sure that a bunch of other slime pros have had, sorry, everything's falling, but everybody who is a slime pro that has probably had way more than 2 gallons. So the first thing you want to do is pour in the amount of glue that you want. I want to make a regular size. Well, my lid just fell. I can't get back behind there, so I'm gonna have to use like something to close it. That's what I gotta do. And then I have to go wash this spoon off, and I'll be right back. I'm back, and I don't know why I'm mixing this right now, but I added in like a lot, a little bit at the same time, but then I'm gonna add in some of my malted shaving cream. So loud, and it will not. My shaving cream, finally, it acts like water. So next, you're gonna wanna add in some lotion. There we go. So here's my glue mixture right there. Next, I think I'm going to make it pink with some red glitter. So, I have my pink paint right here. It feels like there's so much in here. But there's like nothing. But next I have to find the green. I found the red glitter right here. I found some more lotion right here. Supposedly, there's a bunch in there, but I just don't want to come out. So, I got a bunch of stuff in my bowl. Or I got a bunch of pink in my bowl. But now, I have to wipe off my top, so I'll be right back. I'm back. And so my slime's right here. Just kidding, it's not my slime. But I have some baking soda. I'm gonna add in a pinch of that. Put that back. Mix that around. And then I have a very cringy bottle. Yeah. So this is my activator. And I only have a little bit of it. So it is starting to activate very quickly. Make sure to mix it really well, but that's my slime so far, or that's how it looks so far. But yeah, it's still liquid, and I'm going to be showing you guys a room tour of my room. It's so clean, I just cleaned it today, so you're not going to be doing such a mess. So I added in a little bit more. Surprisingly, it just basically stayed liquid. But I just still have to mix it some more. To show you something very cute. So, look at my kitten. It's like attached to my bed. It's like so cute. I mean, it's basically still liquid, but I just have to keep my scotch like case back a little bit. So I am adding in a very little bit at a time. I think I'm being a little too cautious. But cautious is good. It's good. It means you're being very patient with something. Even though when it's very, very hard to be cautious about something when you're trying to hurry up. But I think we have some slime. And I don't think it's sticky. So let's start playing with it. Okay, on second thought, it's a little sticky. But it's slime. It's gonna be sticky when you touch it. Right? So, okay, so it's finally starting to come off my hands. Oh, and the whole time, I didn't know that I had some to toothpaste on my plain soda video. So I have to wipe that off. Oh God. Oh no. Okay. We're all good. We're all good. Okay? But it is still very sticky. My hand's tired. So now would be the perfect time for me to add in my glitter. And for you if you're making slime with me. So, yeah. So right now I'm just making a ditch of glitter right here. The glitter actually made it really, really not sticky. It's like... Oh yeah, I'm trying to fix the camera for you. So that it's not so dark. There we go. So, let's do some ASMR. Yeah, it's still very sticky, but luckily, when I keep playing with it, just gonna start not getting sticky. It's like, it's just so crunchy. That's so creepy. But, upcoming video, 3 a.m. slime. Yes, I am doing that. Oh my gosh, I forgot that my window was open. So you can probably hear the birds chirping. Let me shut that really quick, actually. Hi. Actually, that helps. So, as you can see, this slime is very stretchy, clicky, but at the same time, very crunchy. Including crunchy. I'll be right back. I actually have some foam balls that I forgot about. So, oh, and they're rainbow but white. Whoa, they're going everywhere. Whoa. So they're mostly white. It's just like, yes, we need foam balls. I wish I had some tiny ones. Oh my gosh, it's like right up in your face. But yes, this is a very, 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 very crunchy. Okay. I'm going to try to do an insta swirl. Look at that. It's messed up. Comment down below what other kind of slime videos you want me to do. So, okay. So right now, I am very attempted in this. But supposedly, we gotta get onto the room tour unless, oh my gosh, unless we're not gonna be able to do that. My kitty's up! I just heard something and then I'm like, oh, she's up! Okay, so I have a container right here that I am going to put my slime in. Where in the world did I put my cap? Right up there. So now, let's move on to the room tour. So when you walk in, you see my bed. My cat is on my bed, and she ruined my bed completely. So I have my blanket on here, and then my sheet under, and then I got my pillows right here, and then I have my cousin's stuff because she's been living with me for a long time. And then you see my closet, which I have my dresser in my closet. And then I got like extra blankets, my snuggy tail. And then I have my games up there, which I cannot touch, but I can. Whoa. But then you see my slime center. So, when you go down, you see a bunch of books. Next, when you go up, you see a bunch of antiques. Next, you see my slime station where we are just making slime. And then you see my windows. Let's give you a sneak peek of outside. Yeah, that's outside. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to subscribe to my channel, click the thumbs up, and make sure to click the notification bell to be notified every time I post a video so that you don't miss them. Love you guys. Bye.